India is moving towards a digital economy, an economy where transactions are cashless and payment modes are through mobile apps and online. This digital switch is happening from your local dairy and your salon to even a dhaba.
This is Vaishnav Dhaba behind Delhi's Bengali market. Meet Lalit, who owns this dhaba, who is making a switch, a digital switch towards a cashless economy by using mobile wallets or electronic wallets like Paytm or Oxygen. He says more and more of his customers are using such e-wallets.
जिनके पास चेंज नहीं है वो आजकल Paytm या फिर जितने प्लास्टिक मनी है वो यूज़ कर रहे हैं, तो हमारा कस्टमर बढ़ रहे हैं वैसे. 8 तारीख मेरे पास डेली कम से कम 10 से 12 कस्टमर आ रहे हैं डेली जो Paytm से हमको दे रहे हैं.
But this digital switch is just not happening in dhabas only, but many of the small businesses across the country. Just few meters away is high-end Affinity Salon. Meet Emmanuel Messi. He echoed the sentiments of Lalit, the dhaba owner, that mobile wallets are the future.
इन सब चीजों से काफी फर्क पड़ा है हमारे काम पे, लेकिन जो कैश की प्रॉब्लम है थोड़ी बहुत वो Paytm के द्वारा थोड़ी सॉल्व हुई है और कई जगहों में सॉल्व हो रही है.
E-wallet is an online prepaid account which you can recharge as per your convenience. Mobile wallet Paytm has said that there has been exponential increase in the number of people using such apps, especially for daily groceries.
The last year, we moved on from saying dear shopkeeper to shopkeeper and service provider. So a plumber or a house help or people who are more or less individuals who are servicing are also starting to accept payment using Paytm, not just an establishment. And that is the trend that we saw.
The Indian mobile wallet market in financial year 2016 was around 154 crore rupees. It is expected to grow at a compound annual rate of 141% during the period 2015 to 2022. By financial year 2022, mobile wallet market is expected to reach 30,000 crore rupees.
From the high street to the man on the ground, everyone is now using mobile wallets. Mobile wallets are the fastest mode of paperless transaction. It is expected that in next 10 years, everything will go paperless. And it's the cash which is going to get impacted, because cash will no longer be cool and it's your mobile which will be your on-the-go bank. With camera person Jay Shankar, Siddhant Simple, DD News, New Delhi.